Everybody, congratulations to Amy Louise. And let's see, we're gonna come down here. Let me get a. Let me see. There's the dude right there. There. Oh yeah. Let's see. Let's get in focus here. See the two red lines? Yeah, there they are, baby. There's the two red lines, and we already ran down to Dr. Pippin's office to get the final authority on this. The confirmation, Amy says. Yeah, and then, oh yeah, here's some little special gifts that her wonderful husband, better known as Mike, went out and got for her today prior to the confirmation. I had faith. Never any doubt in me. Yep, henceforth I'll be known as Sure Shot. There she is, the beautiful new mommy to be. You look great, honey. I love you, honey. You're the greatest, baby. I'm proud of you.
I'm so excited. We're going to go out to eat tonight at Outback.
Yeah.
To celebrate.
That's right.
And it's Tuesday, the day of the week, not on there, so it's Tuesday. And so we've done the home pregnancy test, and we went and saw the doctor, and he did the test. So it's a sure thing for a sure shot over there.
Say hello to Grandma and Grandpa.
Again. Hello, Grandma and Grandpa. Again.
I love you.
I love you too.
There you have it, folks. Let's see. Can I get one of those deals? Yeah, I can. Look, there it is. Closing shot. All right, we're recording. We got there, honey.
I just got this bouquet of flowers, and somebody came knocking on the door and brought me a bouquet of flowers.
Who's it from?
I'm gonna read the card.
Who's it from?
It's from Julie, Dawn, Cindy, and Mac.
All right.
Yeah. We are so happy for you. What a lucky baby. Love, Julie, Dawn, Cindy, and Mac.
All right.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah. Hold it up there and let's see that thing a little closer. Oh yeah. Look at that beautiful thing. Well, isn't that precious?
Really pretty.
Isn't that precious? Thank you, guys. That's great.
Yes.
We love you guys. You're a blessing. You made our day.
Okay, here we are. This is our first night in our brand new home. Our first home at 3336 Shannon Village Road. Okay, we're walking in the front door, and the first thing we see is the fireplace. Pretty stone fireplace. Nice wood mantle. And see this lovely shag brown carpet that we see. It's all going to be gone here pretty soon. So we're taking a little bit of before and after shots of the house. Okay, there's the sliding glass door going out back. And there's Mike in the kitchen, fooling around with the door locks that we're getting ready to change. And got these lovely brown cabinets over here that we're going to change those out real soon and get some new appliances and things. It's going to look like a total different house when we get finished with it. Okay, got a chandelier here in the dining room area and a nice big front window. And there's the front door, the hall closet. Now we'll go off to the master bedroom. Okay, here we have the master bedroom. It's nice and big, got lots of plugs for all those lamps and phones and TVs and whatever else we need. There's a small window over here in the corner. And we've got our master bathroom. It's kind of small. So Mike and I are gonna be sharing a little bit smaller area than what we're used to. We're gonna get some new sinks and countertops and light fixtures for this place. And it's not gonna be the same when we get done with it. There's a window in here. With these lovely towel holders. Okay. And then on down from the bathroom, right beside the bathroom, we've got the master bedroom closet. Nice big walk-in closet. Yes. This is very necessary. Very, very necessary. Okay. Now we're going to head to the back out to the other two bedrooms. Okay, here we are. We're walking into the nursery / guest room, which now has peach walls and lovely carpet. It's all going to be gone very soon. And look at this window. Yes, curtains. Lovely curtains. Wait till I get a hold of them. Okay. Got a nice big closet in it. Whatever we let. All our neat baby stuff. Okay. Okay. Alright, now we're in the soon-to-be Mike's private office. Okay. It's a little bit smaller than the peach room, than the nursery, but it's very similar. It's got the little window in the corner, just like the other one, and the closet on this side. Okay, and this has got a little bench type thing inside the closet. Okay, out in the hall here we have, outside the two bedrooms that we just taped, we've got the laundry room, which has the hookups for the laundry, and got this nice carpet in it, and window. How do you describe this carpet? I don't know. It's pretty nasty looking to me. And got the water heater. Okay. And going over here to the other side of the hall, we've got a nice big hall closet for linens and blankets and things. And then we've got the guest bathroom, which is a little bit bigger than the master bathroom. Okay. Gonna get the fixtures and things changed in here too. The inside.
Have a seat on the way.
First cereal feeding. Yeah. Wanted to get it on tape. There he is. Say hi, everybody. Hi. Yeah. He's had a little bit of bottle and a little bit of cereal. We'll see if he's had a rough time here so far, but it's always a rough first time, isn't it, huh? Let's try. Yeah, there he goes. Here he goes. Yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Good stuff. Yeah. He's a big boy. He's a big boy. He can eat cereal on a spoon. Yes, he can. He can eat cereal on a spoon.
good, John Michael.
Here comes John Michael in the wagon. All right. He's going for a wagon ride. Whee! Oh boy. John Michael is 5 months old. And he's getting to be a big boy. Yes, sirree. Pretty soon he's going to be getting his driver's license.
Just gotta get a good look at this wagon. This is an ATW, radio flyer, all-terrain cargo wagon. Why do you get on out there, bro?
There he is. John Michael! John Michael! He's busy sucking his thumb.
Michael. Yeah, he's busy sucking that thumb. He's enjoying this ride. Sucking his thumb and enjoying the ride.
Yeah. and Micah!
Works pretty good for
Yay!
That
donut. Yeah! Daddy's a genius! Got his high chair seat in the wagon! Oh boy!
Hi, John Michael.
Hey, John Michael.
Hi.
What do you think about this, huh? Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. You like that, yeah.
Well, come on, let's go some more, huh? He said, let's ride some.
Awesome, too. Okay, here we are. We're on. And you guys look really good. John Michael. Look here, buddy. Yeah. This is John Michael's first fire. Yeah. And it's October 16th, 1997. Yeah, a little over 5 months old.
Mm-hmm.
About five and a half. Hey, John Michael. Let's zoom in here a little bit. Yeah.
Hey, hi,
Daddy. Hi, buddy.
Hi, Daddy.
Mom, can you move over towards the fire a little bit? There you go. Yeah. There you go.
Hey.
Psst. He's watching the fire. Yeah. Yeah, we need to go over here. John Michael. John Michael. Yeah, he's engrossed in the fire. John Michael. Hey, John Michael. There's a good shot. You see that fireplace glistening in his eyes, reflecting in there. John Michael. Psst. Psst.
Hey, look at that.
Hi! He's fascinated with the fire. Well, there you go. There it is, right there. Hello there. Here you are in the Miller home. It's October 17th, 1997, Friday evening, and got a nice little fire going here. And about ready to feed John Michael peas for the first time. So we're gonna take a moment here to find out how he's actually gonna react to these peas. Let's find the little guy. See what he's up to. Ah, there he is. Mommy. And of course, he's got his hand over his eye while he's feeding. That's his trademark. See there? That's his thing. He's kept that habit up for a couple of months, so that's definitely something that has stuck with him. John Michael. Hey, John Michael. Hey, buddy. John Michael. Here's the groans. John Michael. John Michael. Hi. Hi. He hates his first burp, as you can see. And actually, he's behaving pretty well so far on this one. He really lets us have it sometimes. Don Michael. Hi. Hi. Watch it anyway.
Oh, there he burped.
Good.
As soon as mommy quits. Okay, here we go.
Let's see, let old dad get around there. So I see his face. So good.
Mm.
He's already had carrots. Oops. He's reaching. Hey, buddy. Success, isn't it?
Yeah.
You don't seem to have a problem with those at all. There's the mama. Oh, she's a good mother. Yeah, look at her. She got it down. He likes the carrots a little better.
Yeah, I think so.
Mm-hmm.
He's not going after these as hearty as he just did the carrots.
Mm-hmm.
But this isn't bad.
No, he's doing good. He's not resisting them at all. And maybe he's just a little more relaxed about this spoon feeding. Might be doing this out of just being a good boy and doing what he's supposed to do. Oh.
You trying to fake me out? Huh?
He's definitely making some noises, you know.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of interesting.
He's not eating. He's like he did the carrots.
Huh? No, he isn't, is he? Well, you're hearing some... some moaning and stuff from him, yeah.
Mm.
Like duty. Yeah.
I don't think he wants any more.
No, I think he's about to give it up. Yeah. Well, there it is. He did good. Yay, John Michael. Yay.
John Michael.
Yay, yay, good boy. Yay.
Yay.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's
yeah.
A big boy.
Yay, John Michael. Yay. Yay, he's a big boy. He's a big boy. Yeah.
What in the world was that?
Yeah, he did good. All right. Well, there you go. All right, Mommy.
Okay.
You guys say goodbye.
Bye.
All right.
Finish the milk.
All right. I love you. You guys did good. I'm proud of you. Get back to the fire, see how that's doing.
Rolling. Here's Don Michael.
eating a popsicle. He loves his popsicles. This is a white grape popsicle. He loves to eat them. Yeah. He loves to eat them. Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
Guess who's feeding it to him? The popsicle lover himself. Michael John and John Michael at work.
Is that pretty good, John Michael? Is that pretty good? Huh?
He is almost 6 months old. In about another week and a half or so. Yeah.
Smiling. Yeah, look at those dimples.
Say bye-bye, John Michael.
Bye-bye. 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 Yeah. Bye-bye.
Okay, we've discovered a new toy that John Michael likes.
Yeah.
Something Amy brought back from Venezuela.
John Michael's 6 months old, 2 days ago, and I brought this toy home when I was in Venezuela. We started doing it a second ago, and John Michael just cracks up when he sees it. We don't know why, but he seems to really like it.
Christmas stockings up.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, John Michael. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay. All right. Hi there. Can you see us all right, Mommy? All right. This you're going to get to see John Michael see his first snowfall. See what he thinks about all this. He's bewildered. John Michael. John Michael. Hey. John Michael. Hey, buddy. What do you think about that, huh? See the snow? Yeah. How about that, huh? Yeah. Pretty wild, huh? Yeah. This is pretty neat.
Yeah.
Not horrified by it anyway. All right. Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.